Hey guys, Mark from CommandoFitnessBlueprint.com. Just going to go through my favourite TRX exercise at the moment, and it's an inverted press up. What you need is obviously a TRX. You're going to put your feet in the stirrups, guys. So, one foot in one, then basically what you want is the opposite foot stirrup over there. So basically, guys, when you go into the press up position, your feet uncross. Walk yourself backwards to your fully inverted, guys. From there, nose to the floor and up. At the end, just walk yourself back. Okay, guys, so with this one, just take your time on the way up. Control your press-ups with your core muscles, keep your feet together, and basically walk yourself backwards on the way down. At the end of that, just take your feet out, get yourself out. I like to pair those up with some pull-ups, guys. So press-ups, then we go straight up to the pull-ups. That's why I have it rigged up on the power cage. Give them a go, 10 of each. 3 sets, no rest, see how you get on.